Treatment of the lats. Originating from T7 to L5, the thoracolumbar fascia and the iliac crest, a nice big muscle fanning the whole back. Inserting into the groove of the humerus. The most likely aspect for a trigger point will be towards the superior portion or middle to lower. Once you've located the trigger point for your patient, you will press through and hold for 30 to 60 seconds. In this region, you may also be treating teres, which we'll cover on a separate video.